somebody. Been out here only a few minutes. I'm down deep too, so I gotta bring him in slowly. Hopefully I don't lose him. This is on a Myers walleye. There he is. He ain't that big. Make sure he bubbles are blown. Still, this is 60 feet of water. There's some bubbles. I always like to make sure there are more bubbles. Sometimes I lose them this way, though, but sometimes I lose them because of the net. We've been out here about 15 minutes. Wasn't hooked very well. He's not big, but he's down deep. Your belly feels good, don't it? Yep. I don't want to go chasing after you. Tight quarter catfishing. Don't give you much room. But enough. I'm trying to work my way up to this little choke point. Two bridge abutments. Used to be. If I can't hang in there for a while. Got a couple marks down there. Wind's supposed to be going from the east, south, east, northwest. But on this side, it's taking me east, northeast. If I get over there a little bit more, once again it splits, and it will take me over that way. And if you hit it just right, and if you can follow it, it goes straight down the middle. I was hoping to follow the channel that goes northwest here. I mean, there ain't wind, there's breeze. And the breeze will push this thing. So I'm kind of just using my throttle, my go-kart controller. Kinda has a spot lock, sort of. Wasn't planning on coming out today. But I ended up going over to Myers and seen a buddy getting the same thing I was getting. But once I got home, hell, it's supposed to be raining tomorrow. I don't know, I may still come out tomorrow, I don't know. Raining several times next week, and I got some jobs next week that I got to get done. I was going to do one of them, start one of them today, but it's so dampy, chilly, I'd just be wasting my time again trying to do them, spending too much time on each thing. I ain't got no bait besides what I picked up at Myers. Didn't even bring the live well. You got night crawlers, but ...61 feet, and there's fish on the bottom. Sleeping. No. He was spinning my boat around. No clue why he didn't hook up. Damn it. A new hook on there too. Off this time. He feels a little better. Than bubbles. A little better. Thank you. in the net. Thought I was gonna lose him, like I usually do. How's your butt?
It was good.
Thank you. A little better. This guy hit it like a freight train. In the middle of drinking my coffee. Uh-oh, my other pole I think is getting hit. He's not bad either. I need a bigger net, but I really can't get a bigger net on. Thank you. Whew. What's that other line? Checking my other bait. Back for it? Yes. I must hurry up. He's pulling drag. In between. I got no baits in the water. Thank you. I just dropped this bait down. It just hit the bottom. And I looked at my other pole and this one was buried. I don't know if it's big. He's not bad. Oh, I hope he fits in my net. Kind of on my bad side. Flipper. Shit, that hook is barely freaking in. He's not bad. May get a weight on this guy. Just giggles. Of course, this will be in the net, which only weighs about a pound, less than a pound and a half. I just want to see. He is so barely hooked, but it's one of them ones where it's going to be a toughie for me, because my hands do not work no more, and it's on the wrong freaking side. Watch it. Ah. Thank you. I ripped my finger off. One more turn, I think he would have took a finger with him.
Oh.